y'all have to do is walk the fuck out of my house.
You have nothing in your refrigerator. You have nothing in your refrigerator.
Walk the fuck out of my house. I'm giving y'all 5 seconds. What?
What you gonna do?
So we're getting work.
So I'm at Kelly's house right now, and I decided that I want to do a prank because I know you guys be loving the pranks. So what I wanted to do is that I wanted to make it seem as if she stole my wallet. Okay, I have my wallet, and I want to make it seem like she stole it. So I have my wallet right here, and when I walk in, I'm gonna put it in her purse. But I have London, her friend. She's in there. I'm gonna bring her out. So hold on.
Hi.
What's up? How you doing? Good?
Hey.
Yeah? No, I'm just looking for something to eat.
I'm getting a napkin.
Okay, I gotta show you outside.
Alright.
What you got? You got Arizona?
Huh?
You got Arizona?
Yeah.
You ain't got, no. Why you got orange juice?
I think my baby's, baby wants to open.
What is this?
Get out the fridge.
Yo, that's crazy.
Can you come show me how to make this food?
Make it?
Yes, make it. I'm having a hard time, come on. I don't know how to work your stove and all of that, like, come on. You got some futuristic shit.
Yo, what is that frozen?
You have to put that, what's up, my nigga?
You Gucci?
Yeah.
Give me a hug. You good? Bro, she's tripping.
That shit was rough.
It was easy. Like, yeah. Just say you couldn't get that.
Nah, bro.
That shit was broke.
Hey, my mom just texted me. She said I gotta leave though.
Why are you going?
Cause I gotta go. I gotta go to the house. I gotta audition, yeah, but I don't
I
know my.
Real fast.
All right, but have you seen my wallet? Hold on. Have you seen my wallet?
No, check outside. Or check outside the door.
You just got here and you
gotta
leave?
Yeah, I don't know.
What time is your audition?
You don't?
It's 11.
You don't?
11? No. At 11?
Yeah, that's why I'm going.
Oh, you gotta go.
My mom's tripping.
Yeah. And the place is far, huh?
Yes, it's deep. I need my wallet.
What is Tanya's wallet?
Can you help me with this? It's an MCM, it's like brown.
I'm gonna check over here.
I just checked.
I'm gonna check.
I swear, I just checked.
I don't know.
Bro, I need my wallet. Bro, can you help me? Look.
How would it be all over here when you just walked in?
Because I just.
There's no way it would be over here.
Bro, I don't know how that happened. What do you mean? How is it not gonna be over here?
It's not gonna be over here, though.
Can you check your stuff? Did you take my stuff, though?
What?
Bro, I'm not trying to like
you
be mean or nothing, but I'm just saying like
you literally just walked in the door.
I know, but I'm just saying that's like I'm not saying that's the type of person you are, but like me, bro, like I've had my best friend steal from me. It's nothing personal or something.
So, how? Let me ask you this: how from you literally he just walked in? How is somebody gonna take something?
I don't know, bro. I don't know, but I'm just saying like
you literally opened the door, walked in the kitchen, and then walked over.
But you didn't even answer the question. Do you have it?
Can you help us find it?
No.
Bro, check her purse. Check her
y'all over here.
It's talking. Nothing personal. Check it.
Like,
check
you
purse.
Know he gotta go to his audition in the morning. Come on.
Where's your purse at?
I'm not helping.
Why are you not helping?
Because
I'm gonna take my purse.
Then why is my wallet in your purse?
Bag? You literally just put that.
I, how did I put this in if I've been sitting down the whole
why
time?
Would you, why would you put, shoot, why
you
would
just put that there?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
You know that's
because my bag was in the kitchen.
Okay, I went. I've been out here. You were with her in the kitchen.
We were in the kitchen.
Bro, you
were y'all
the,
you
why would you do that?
When we walked
no.
in, when you walked
no.
in, y'all was playing
no.
in the kitchen.
You
and I said, what are y'all
about?
Doing?
No. You're crazy.
And what are you talking
what are you
about?
Talking
you
about?
See what I'm talking
what
about?
What are you talking about?
Yo, she even said you was a thief, too. Like, you said you'd be
I
thief.
Actually didn't say that.
No, you be like, nah, for real. That's really messed up.
So what I said, since we're just throwing one in the bus.
First of all, I'm trying to figure out how. First of all, I'm trying to figure out how I got in my bag. You literally walked in. When
but
did I
we
get
in the
bro, you.
No, when
bro,
did
that's
I. When did I get up from this bag?
No, you're just mad.
No,
you're just mad.
What did
you
I do?
Broke. You're broke. It's okay. It's whatever.
Okay, you're broke.
You're mad because you're broke, and you have to steal from a 17-year-old kid.
How am I broke when I have?
You see, that's exactly what people were talking about. You remember?
What you talking about? Yeah, people are right about you. That's why you have
no
friends. That's why you're single.
Literally.
That's why you're single. That is literally why you're single.
That doesn't make any sense.
That's why you're single because you be stealing from people. What do you mean? Bro,
so
you're a loner.
Basically,
first of all,
word around town is that you've been stealing shit.
Okay,
stealing
well, y'all
and
can exit. Bye, there's the door.
I
can drag you out the door. You can leave.
We're just telling you what the deal is, bro.
Okay, well, the deal ain't true. And
I'm not about
to sit here and argue in my own fucking house about what I am.
All you have to do is say you're sorry. That's all you have to do.
All y'all have to do is walk
out of your house. You don't have nothing in your house. You have nothing in the refrigerator.
Walk the f*** out of my house. I'm giving y'all 5 seconds.
What you gonna do?
So we're getting personal here, aren't we?
3.
And if I move the
door,
5, 6, 7, 8.
You can get out.
Bro, you be stealing.
She's literally
you
getting
mad
personal.
You be stealing.
You
can
get the f*** out.
Wow.
You could be stealing.
You could get the f*** out.
No, I'm not leaving.
You could get the f*** out.
Put my stuff down.
No,
what you gonna steal my Louis bag too?
You can get the
bro, what are you doing? Why are you throwing my stuff out? Why are you throwing my stuff out? Bro.
Bye.
I don't care. You're not gonna disrespect me then just
bye.
Kick me out and be mad because
you're
stole my stuff.
You're in my crib, bro.
Okay.
You're in my crib
okay.
talking about
what you love? Microwave lasagna.
That's London for one.
Shut up.
Secondly,
shut up.
Don't
you're
ever
broke.
Come in my crib trying to
you're
tell
broke.
Me what I did
broke.
In my house.
Okay, you got
I'm
money.
Living lavish by myself. And you better get her before I beat her ass.
Oh, you're not gonna
because
be
I welcome my friends
okay.
in my crib.
Okay.
And I don't have nothing to steal from
okay.
y'all.
You
because I got my
bro,
own.
Bro,
because
you're whack, bro. Because
I got my own.
I'm whack.
So,
you're
I'm gonna
a cloud chaser, bro. You don't do nothing.
I'm gonna give you
you're
5 seconds.
You're a cloud chaser. You don't do anything, bro. You just be here.
I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to leave.
You're not gonna do nothing.
Okay, why don't you gotta go? You got your
okay,
shit.
But you're tripping, bro. The fact
you got
you're
your
trying
shit.
To disrespect me,
but
bro.
You got
why
your
would
shit.
You steal from me?
Okay, I stole from you. That's what you want to say? Take that and leave the fuck.
No, why would you
leave.
Steal from me? You're whack.
Leave.
You're whack, bro.
Leave.
Put your little old ass 2007 computer.
It's
new.
All my shit's new.
No, shut
all
up.
All my shit is from
no,
me.
No, shut
and
up. You're whack.
Everything,
you're
my car,
you're
I own,
you're
my
broke.
Crib is mine.
You're broke.
So
you're broke.
Good night. Goodbye.
You're broke. You're just mad.
Bye.
You're whack, bro.
Bye.
Don't wave me off. Don't wave me off. Don't wave me off.
Y'all just
you're a
me
weirdo,
off.
Bro.
And you better get your friends.
You
I will beat her ass.
You're not gonna
I'll beat
nothing.
Her ass because y'all just set me up. That's
okay,
what y'all
I didn't
did.
Set you up.
Yes,
you're stealing
did.
Stuff.
You set me
you
up.
You stole my wallet.
You literally set
why
me up.
Why would I
want to
put my wallet
you just set
I
me
did.
Up. You just
no,
set
I
me
didn't.
Up. And I don't fuck with that.
You're
like,
stealing.
You know damn well, out of everybody, I'm not that fake person.
Bro, how am I supposed to know?
I have my own shit. And
bro,
for y'all
whack.
To sit there and
you're
listen
whack.
To whoever.
With your over-ripped jeans. No,
like,
bro, you're whack. You're whack.
So,
you're whack,
good night.
Bro. You use that. You steal
you
his money to pay for those whack-ass wigs. That's what you do.
Whatever
you're
you want
whack-ass
say.
Wigs. Shut up, bro. That's what those people are right about. You're really whack.
I don't care.
You're
good,
whack.
Good night. I'll continue to live lavish on my own.
No, I don't care, bro.
Bye.
You're chicken. I don't care.
There's the door.
I'm
go
sure.
to your little audition.
Nah, bro. You're not going to say nothing about me. I don't care. You know, I'm about to leave, but I'm going to tell you one thing, bro, because you're really whack, bro, if I'm out of here.
Oh,
bro, because this is a prank, bro. You tripping, bro. You tripping, bro. This is a prank, bro. Look. It's over here, bro.
I really kicked
Glenn
out.
I know. Hold on, you really kicked out.
No,
it's just a prank, bro.
Let me know.
dragged London out of the door.
It was cold as fuck outside.
And she said she was gonna beat your ass.
I heard all of it. He was about to beat my ass because she stole the water.
I dragged her out of the house.
Beat your ass. Bro.
We got you.
Because I was like, first of all, everybody know I got my own shit. Like, and then when he was like, this is why you single, I said, I don't want to say why I'm single.
Bro, I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. I'm crying, you know what I'm saying? We out here, back here, and you feel me? We chilling. You out here. How you feel?
I was pissed. Like, I literally, because you're a dude, and like, I wanted to put my hands on you.
He was not finna.
But at the same time, I'm not gonna put my hands on you.
You was gonna
like,
go to jail.
You know what I'm saying? And you're underage, so I'm like, I'm not gonna put my hands on. I drug her out of the house. Like, yes. Literally drug her. She didn't do nothing. Like, she let me drag her out of the house.
She was like, hold on, I'm gonna beat your
ass. Out the house.
Bro, you tripping.
I was like, because in my head, I'm like, how the hell would that get my bag? Like, I was like, obviously they playing and setting me up. And I was like,
but you know, make sure you comment, like, subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to her channel too. She almost had 2 million. Get her to 2 million. And London, you feel me? Ain't no, you ain't subscribing. If you ain't subscribing to London, you dig? She back there. You dig? Like, comment, subscribe if you want more videos and stuff. You feel me? We out here. You chilling? You dig? We gonna do more videos and all that. But we out here.
Yeah, shit had me hot.
All right, we got y'all later.